मुंबई में आशा पारेख की बुक लॉन्च की गई। इस बुक लॉन्च के मौके पर सलमान खान, धर्मेंद्र, जैकी श्रॉफ, इमरान खान, हेलेन और सलीम खान समेत बॉलीवुड के तमाम सितारों ने शिरकत की। आपको बता दें, सलमान खान इस बुक लॉन्च के खास मेहमान बने और उन्होंने बुक को लॉन्च किया। इस बुक लॉन्च के मौके पर आशा पारेख बेहद भावुक नजर आईं। उन्होंने इस बुक में अपनी जिंदगी के तमाम अनछुए पहलुओं को शब्दों की शक्ल देकर उसे लोगों के सामने लाया है।
डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम ओवरवेल्म्ड। आई थॉट दैट सिंस आई हैव नॉट एग्जैक्टली केप्ट अ हाई प्रोफाइल और स्पार्क्ड हेडलाइंस, वेरी फ्यू पीपल वुड बी इंटरेस्टेड इन नोइंग व्हाट आई हैव टू से टुडे। योर प्रेजेंस एंड द स्माइल्स आई सी इन द हॉल टुडे मीन अ लॉट टू मी। It's almost as if my decades-long journey, professional and personal, have made a connect with all of you. What I have to say, then, are a few essentials. One, my autobiography. I agreed to, after much procrastination, should I not? Then I convinced myself that I have nothing to be wary about as long as I don't touch my words in obscurity, but say it in the way it was working in our fabulous film industry from the black and white days, which breezed majorly towards color in the 1960s. From a child artist to a leading lady, the transition was not exactly easy. It's luck and the faith instilled in me by my directors and the film industry at large, which seemed to be in my favor. I was blessed by the Lord and the encouragement of my parents. Secondly, in the course of constructing the book, there was the recurring questions from my friends, family, and the fans who have preserved their interest in me. The question was, is there enough masala in the book, or is it a tell-all, or is it, well, evasive? To that, my honest answer is that I have attempted to be absolutely honest, sincere. My words are neither cloaked in vagueness nor sensationalism. Truth, it's the big word, I know, but truth is what you will find in the book. Third point, I would not be alive and standing here before you without the unflagging support of my friends Wahida Rahman, Saira Banu, Helen Khan, Shami Aunty, and the Khan family. Thank you for being there. Thank you for being there for me always through thick and thin. And my heart cannot express enough gratitude to Salman Khan, whom I've seen ever since he was in a cradle and then as a lively child, and now, of course, as a superstar and a man dedicated to being human. Salman, thank you for penning the foreword for your Auntie Asha, and for being here today to launch the book. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in thanking Salman personally. Next, my wholehearted shukriyas go to Khalid Mohammed, whom I have known since he was a journalist who had not even sprouted a mustache. Right from the start, I could see his integrity and a gift for thoughtful writing. As the writer of the book, I trusted him implicitly, and he fulfilled the trust to the last comma and full stop. Thank you, Dil Se, to Ajay Mago of Om Books International. A happy, enthusiastic, and sensitive publisher. Believe me, he has a peppy personality which can be as entertaining as a full, fun-filled movie. And thanks, Deepa Chaudhary, the editor for the book, always composed during the months it took to see the book towards completion. I'm grateful to my esteemed well-wishers who made this evening a reality. Mr. Chetan Shah, Mr. Paresh Vora, Mr. Viral Chittalya, Mr. Manu Chatlani, and Abu Jani and Sandeep Khosla. Without much more ado, then I would like to conclude, ladies and gentlemen, book leke dekho, and dare I say, enjoy. Thank you, ladies.
तो वहीं सलमान खान इस बुक लॉन्च का हिस्सा बनकर बेहद खुश दिखाई दिए, साथ ही उन्होंने आशा पारेख का शुक्रिया अदा भी किया।
आशा आंटी, थैंक यू वेरी मच We've known Asha ji since we were kids, all of us. And she's been very dear to us. Raida auntie, we live in the same compound. Helen auntie, my mother. And they've all been so close, which today's girls should understand that. They should. Saira auntie, Shammi auntie, Sadhana auntie, everyone have been really, really close. It's something that you don't see anymore. I think it's like the best quality that that generation had. And we have lost that quality. We become friends again. But they were never not friends since the time they came into, you know, the movie industry, the film industry. They've always been together. Nanda auntie is no more. She's not with us anymore. But Nanda auntie and Vaida auntie were the thickest of friends. I'm really, really pleased that I'm here. And book to kharido. You must buy the book and go buy the book, because this generation has lived the cleanest life possible, professionally and personally. So it will be a book of values, of principles. It will have his highs, it will have his lows, it'll have his fun moments, it'll have the whole career graph. I think this is something you must read, because it will only elevate you as a person. Thank you.
Entertainment Desk in 24 News, Mumbai.